No, he's too good. He come on stage, he's gonna make me look like hell over here. Well, I guess we're gonna play it. Barry's gonna come in later. It's a little tune that Barry wrote. It's called One Last Song. C'est une petite chanson que Barry a écrit. La dernière chanson. Yo, je m'appelle Marcy, demain, en retard, j'ai pas le temps. I don't have time today, I'm gonna tell you thank you tomorrow. I'm gonna have better time. Me what to do you. I'm the head knock on this in this table. I'm the boss. I'm the boss, for it.
Okay.
Little, another little number that you know that. I didn't know you were there, Elsa, but don't you think I look good? Another little song that Barry Ansley wrote that he was supposed to do the harmony with me. I guess he left the country. I don't know where he's at. So we're going to play it anyway. A little tune called You Dream of Him.
Thank you.
I'll have more time tomorrow. Baby, you know, I'm getting good, man. I'm getting good, man. Huh? Oh, no, you drank any. I don't drink after you. You can't roll me with that, partner. It's hot to start with. That's why you want to give it to me. Pluto! You here, Pluto? A good friend of mine, he's Pluto and I'm Popeye. It's been like that for quite a while now. Pluto, you didn't go to Houston yet? Papa and Pluto's gonna have a fight there on. All right. We have a little set of jobs then. Brandon, how's it going? It's good, Japan. How's those keys? You learning? You find out what you were doing? I'm gonna have to go check it out. Huh? Yeah, but he's gonna give you big one for him. That's the problem. This is the two guys that recorded the back door with me, Joe Lopez and Alphonse going to check. And we get a place for y'all. We get a final place just like the record. But as long as we can play the record, I don't know how it sounds no more. So y'all gonna have to bear with us now. Well, I see there's a bunch of them that's sitting on stage in the audience backstage. Okay, y'all. Reggie, you... you ready, buddy? Hello.
I'm gonna go.
Good job, y'all. My God. You're almost as good as me, huh? Sing it to you tomorrow. We don't really have time. Right now, I don't have time. Je n'ai pas le temps, Ronnie. Je suis trop occupé. I'm too busy. Okay, y'all, the next one. A little tune that we recorded. I recorded on with Jewel Bar, Mark Sawall, on the Rudy Record in Berkeley, California. A little tune called the Body Shandar. And the Green Oak Tree. I'm sure y'all understood every word in French, but next time I see y'all, I'm gonna tell you what it is in English.
Attera le parti, vai a me vedere.
des chandelles de fin, des filles de l'éclat. Special birthday, I didn't know nothing about it. Roland Sue, happy birthday. How old? 76? He's almost as old as me. Huh? Where is my appellate Rudy Bouguet? He's a fellow chanson, c'est notre place à Milot. And the next little tune, something that we recorded together with Mr. Badu. A little tune called the What a Pop, and I'll pump go.
Thank you.
You can throw it in the water, it won't hurt it. You can leave it out in the rain, it won't hurt it. The reason why I have it, man, it's considered a weapon. You cannot break it, though. Anybody that does me wrong, boy, look out. But y'all talk about a nice guitar. No one, I'm getting good. Dave, you know that, you, huh? We jammed the other night, but you know what kind of guitar it is, huh? You need to tell the people up there, in the East. Tell the people in the East what kind of guitar that is, man. And tell them how good I am. The one who's gonna steal that one, I don't leave. They stole my Gibson, but hey, you have a hell of a time to steal that one. Hot dog, that's a ringer. tune that I'm gonna play now that I wrote that 40-some-odd years ago. And it's for my one and only daughter that I have, I tell you for sure. Larry, my oldest son, oldest sister. And it's a little tune. Cut. Oh yeah. No, no, not now. Pay me later. Hey, that's worth $100, partner. Yeah. Hey. Oh, Chuck, I thought they had my pitch on. You can't get me one with my pitch on? Well, yeah, but it's gonna cost too much money. Thank you. Okay, let's you call Rebecca Ann. Rebecca Ann, eat your heart out. Thank you. We finished that one. The music is stopped. That's how we're going to want to kick it, but on.
One boat.
Un petit boat, il n'y a plus de boat.
Un petit boat, donc, là, pour la patate. T'es pas là.
Des deux sorties, des temps au long.
T'es pas là, déjà? T'es trop jeune?
Hein?
T'es pas là?
Ben, non, mais je suis pas tiquet.
Oh.
The song all right anyway, except for the beginning of the song.
Oh, okay.
Some song that you know what it is.
Okay, the next tune called The Passion Life. La vie d'un vieux garçon. We'll be right back. thank you very much. One last song. Hey, y'all didn't see me for too long, but it's gonna have to do for now. Y'all gonna have to wait till next year to see me again. So, thank you for Gigalo for my move. Thank you very much for putting with us. Gendabed Regiment.
Hey, one more!
Come to chat on the field.
One more!
Perry
one more!
And Joe Lopez.
One more!
And I'm the number one head knock over
one
here.
More!
I'm D.L. Menor.
One more!
In case some of y'all didn't know it.
One more!
My name is D.L. Menor.
One more!
And also for Ginegg, Gaspard on the drum, and David Cormier. There he is, I thought he had it back away.
One more!
There are still around just 10 minutes out for Change of Stage.
Hey, one more!
Group s'appelle Ball, pas toujours,
one more! One more!
This is Steve Brown, the Mambo Playboy, just up inside Gino Della Fox.
Where y'all going, dear? Huh? Where y'all going? Il est bon là. L'après-midi, juste commencé.
But don't you know if we don't stop, we're gonna never start back?
When y'all gonna start back? Present. Hey, yeah. T'es déplacé pour Basse, mais il était tout l'après-midi. What did you do? Barry, also there too. Yeah, I'm blessed again. Barry, also there too.
Come
down
now.
Glad to see you.
C'est pas
oh, that's where you are. Oh.